more. Sniper 4? Oh, shit, I got that guy coming up on me now. Or, no, he must not know where I am. Let's see if we can... There he is, right down there. I don't have a clean shot on him. I do want that guy, though. Isn't there a guy down there? I thought I just saw him. Or is he further along on the beach? About 200 meters. Yeah! Oh, got him on the lawn. That guy looks like he's on the alert now. See if we can get a little bit closer. I may not need to kill him. All my objectives. Do I need to go down that way? Yeah, I kind of do. First, let's check this camp for any. They're gonna hear it because it wasn't a gunshot, but... Oh, it shows the shrapnel ripping through him? That was sound masked, okay. There we go. That first one didn't get it, but that follow-up did. And that's why I like semi-automatic sniper rifles. Quick follow-ups. Sorry, buddy. Oh, God! But they heard the gunshot. I want to go down there, but if they start appearing on that ridge, I'm going to put myself in a bad spot because they'll have the height advantage. There we go. Oh, sliding down wood like that, that's going to burn. I can't imagine that was smooth, and that probably left a lot of splinters, too. Being this close to the sea? I don't know if this is a sea or a lake. Okay. Yeah, there we go.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
It's weird that why would you just have a random mine on you? I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm not worried about that body. Okay. Is he up? I think he's up. Or is that him? Right there. Which will put me in an awkward position. Let's look at my map. Can I go along? I might be able to go along the beach and come up the other side of it. Means there's definitely gonna be people up here. Okay. Tower. I hear a radio. See if we can get to the top of this tower and see what we can see. Okay, we're on the other side of that little farm. The camera, so I'll need to pop those. I was hoping for a better vantage. And I think I can still pop those cameras. Couldn't have heard the shot.
Oh,
Oh, I popped his hat. His helmet off. I should have probably... Oh, God. I probably should have waited to see who he was signaling to. An officer.
Best to deal with this one.
Just like that. Oh, God. I just really want to blow something up. Now let's see if anyone comes running to it. Oh, I think it's a heart. No. That should blow up the truck. Ooh, okay. Oh! Explosion heard. Okay, so there's something's going on over there. Just a bad place to... Oh! God! Oh, God, he... Oh, no. That was a dirty shot, because he... That's not an instant kill. That's gonna... Ooh. I kind of genuinely feel bad about that one. Oh, well. I got over it pretty fast, apparently. I gotta secure that checkpoint. Oh, God, I gotta go through that mess? I'm here. The checkpoint's... So that was all right. Okay. That was all right there-ish next to it. Okay, I can cut up to the right here. Shooting range set up here? I thought I heard footsteps. Who else we've got hiding? Going across that bridge is probably going to be the most direct route to this area, but that's a bridge. That's just suicide. Hi, I see you up there. Thank you. I should have taken my shot then. Maybe I can find something over here. I gotta clear out this checkpoint. That's a lot of shiny rifles. Let's just pick up all the ammo. Now I heard multiple voices over here. Nope, you're just infantry. If there were a generator around here, that would probably be perfect. Yeah, not super. Well, maybe for that house. Okay, we got. It's like three. Saw my chance and took it. Find that body. Oh, there's a couple more of them here than I had hoped. Search him real quick. Can't search that one apparently. I think we're gonna. Says there's a truck right there, but I don't see one. And I wonder if that's below me then. It also says there's a guy right there, and there's no one there. So that must be in one of the tunnels. Okay, so that guy isn't actually there. Not the same elevation, at least. Which means, are any of these guys? I see a generator. Secure our flank first. Down on the beach? I mean, the good news is you probably don't have to worry about the lieutenant anymore. I'd probably kill him. I need good. Oh, he told people though. Explosion heard. Now they should all go over there. I don't like it that they're looking this way, though. The checkpoint's down below, so I need to get down there anyway. Where am I? I'm here. I need to get down there anyway to clear out the checkpoint, or I can go around it. I'd like to take these guys out first. Which I think I might be able to. Yep, got one of them. Oh. I think there's just the two? Oh, no, there's a third. Behind the tractor, I can't see him. Got behind the church or garage, whatever that is. Running back and forth. Okay, I'll try to lead you next time you come out then. They heard the gunshot. Should mostly be clear this way. I think I'd like to stay up top. Maybe if I get around to where they are. Does it actually take me there? Yeah. Now, with all the noise, and they have got to know that there's a sniper somewhere in the area. Why would they not just evacuate the general? He must be down below. That's okay, I can work with that. As long as you are alone, yeah, I can work with that. Got a grenade. This will be funny. Yeah, I know. They heard the gunshot, but that was fucking funny. Should take advantage of it and move while they're still scared and pinned down. He is going to be right there, isn't he? Oh, yep, there he is. Don't look right, 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 don't look right. Oh, thank you. Thank you for not having situational awareness. Oh. All of that. There's not going to be a generator or anything around here, is there? Okay, I might just have to work fast. There's the one up there. Hey, Pico. Yeah. Oh. Oh, God. It's squished. Nope. Not what I wanted to do. Any shots at anyone over here? Oh, nah, still gonna shoot him. Yeah, you know what? Actually, let's. Nice little alcove. Dropped a guy behind the TV. Oh, come on, just turn around. It'll be funny as hell. Really? Okay, they're about to say. Yeah. Meter headshot. Whoa. Might not have been the smartest thing to do, but it was funny. Okay, well, at least none of them saw that or heard it. Can't get a shot on that guy down there. There's one more guy at the checkpoint. No, I need to go down. Yeah, there we go. Ah, the weird slide. Okay, I think we're gonna have to just do some good old-fashioned sneaking around. Clear this checkpoint out. That was sloppy. Yeah, that one was sloppy. You gonna go away? It says you're searching. Surely you're not gonna climb up here. You can't possibly be this dumb. That's the one that I was trying to come up on the beach at. He's gonna be in that little guard building. Ooh. He's got a buddy. Okay. Perfect. Turn around. Oh, and there's another. Don't pay any attention to the oiled gun stock sticking out of the bushes. They are completely harmless. Some company made a new modernized version of the well rod. Kind of neat.
Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint.
what I'm doing, though. I am dealing with it. Yeah, there was a noise. You should go check it out. Where on earth are you going? What on earth was that pathfinding? Ow. Yeah, that was not cool. Do I have suppressed ammo. Which means I can take a shot anywhere now without having to worry about it being masked. Which means let's go back up here and see if we can work on that checkpoint, because I'd like to be in that tower. Although, if I'm going to be up here with the sound masking, I don't really need the suppressed ammo. Yeah. And it'd be a waste. Let's hop back up here and work on that checkpoint some. There. We have anyone else visible after taking out that one? Might be too far away for them to hear the gunshot anyway. Find out. No, I don't want to find out. Now, when that explodes, they will all be put out of position because they'll be taking cover from that way, so they'll hide behind all these stuff here. Yep, just like that. Should be able to. How you getting, Pico? Ooh, I might be able to get a couple here. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You got a sound mask? Yeah! Should try to get him. Where are you going to take cover at? No, okay. You just like that spot?
Jump.
That was don't notice. I got a search net? Are you kidding me? They don't know where the shot came from. Oh, God, just destroyed his jaw. How do they hear that? Or they may not have heard it, they just... Someone might have been looking at him when his jaw got destroyed. Hi. You're the same guy from earlier. He didn't have a hat. Oh, I can't get a good shot on him. That's why headshots are best. I was trying to go for a chest shot and just didn't do enough. It didn't have enough power behind it. They don't have a clue where I am in this story. Oh God! I just destroyed his neck. Gut shot, though. So all I have left is to search Schmidt. And it looks like our path to him is mostly clear? I'd rather avoid the city, if a little villa, if I can. TNT. Nice, nice, nice. Hmm. So I thought maybe doing Phantom Pain. Oh, there's still one guy over here.
The villa.
Oh, puts a suppressor on it. Oh yeah, he will see me if I come up that way. That I had to use two shots for that. Okay, they just. Oh yeah, it's all clear now. We're just gonna go back to patrol after our general that was supposed to be protecting. Can I get to him? Without these guys seeing me.
Bleib aufmerksam!
Nothing else. The letter talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar.
Says there's a safe. I know it's mission clear, but there's a safe in this house, apparently. They found the body. sit on his back. Just had to make sure I had a good shot. Oh! Okay. Might as well bandage up. Where's the stairs? Where the hell are the stairs? How on earth do you get up there? Oh. I guess that part of the house was just closed off. The code that we found on Schmidt. Oh, that was it? What happens if we, can you suppress him? That looks stupid. I'd use that. Should they both be 9mm? Can I pick up the whale rod again? I mean, I'd like to. Ah, screw it. I guess we'll go with the silenced Luger. To one of those markers. I mean, you go with that one down there, it should be nice and clear. Well, I know it's gonna be nice and clear. As I cleared everyone out. The camera's being a little wonky. What on earth?
That boat is my way off this island.
No one will ever notice a boat leaving. Man, I was hoping to get like one more. But oh well. Again, showed me with weapons that I absolutely did not have. Alright, that was fun. Oh, I didn't do the challenges. Who cares? Alright, as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.